out. I'm going dance with them. Tonight, nothing is important. Just shout the word, yeah.
behalf of those people, the laborers who are doing their work in this heat throughout the day. And if we cannot bear up for half an hour or 1 hour, please, we have to think about it. Thank you. Now we'll start the program. Please, all of you stand up.
And just when the caterpillar thought the world was over, it became a butterfly. Good morning, respected Principal Sir Mr. Anthony Swami, Vice Principal Sir Sebastian Horro, Reverend Father Vijay Kachap SJ, sisters, teachers, dear seniors, and my fellow nobilians. Every ending is a beauty in itself, embarking a new journey where every chapter is knotted into a tapestry, creating a kaleidoscope of memories to be treasured and cherished forever. Today, we all have gathered here to bid adieu to our dear seniors and to our beloved Reverend Father Vijay Kachap SJ. Farewell is a day when we all carry a baggage of emotions, exhibiting our reverence, love, and a bittersweet pain of parting ways, along with a renewed hope of a new and fresh beginning. As H.W. Longfellow said, great is the art of beginning, but greater is the art of ending, as it gives an opportunity to dive into a realm of the unexplored, opening new doors of adventures and experiences.
The word of the Lord in Matthew chapter 5, verse 14 and 15 says, "You are the light of the world. A city that is set on a hill cannot be hidden. Nor do they light a lamp and put it under a basket, but on a lampstand, and it gives light to all who are in the house." Lighting lamp is not a mere ritual. It is about bringing light into our life and spreading it around so that we become a glowing being. May I now request our Honorable Principal Sir, Mr. Anthony Swami, Vice Principal Sir, Mr. Sebastian Horro, Reverend Father Vijay Kachap SJ, Shashi Ranjan Paswan, and Tathagat Maitri to come forward and light the lamp.
Light conquers darkness, knowledge conquers all evil and ignorance in a person.
It is considered to be an everlasting wealth of a person which will help him to realize and accomplish his dreams. Thus, light is lit through a lamp in regard to knowledge as the greatest of all forms of wealth. Thank you, Father, Sirs, Shashi Ranjan and
Though I am tired, I know he is not tired of loving me. And that's enough inspiration for me to face each day, because I'm just someone imperfect but loved by a perfect God. Prayer is the most powerful intervention between man and God. So let us invoke God's blessings on us through a prayer service. Join your hands and close your eyes.
Make us a better human being. This journey has taught us to face tough times and accept life as it falls, and as giving, we also implore His abundant blessings upon them as they step out into the world with hope and trust in Him.
Almighty God, we thank you for the very person of Reverend Father Vijay Kachap SJ. On this special day, We recall all your blessings received through him for the benefit of the students and the institute. We are grateful to you for his loving and dedicated service, his fatherly care and concern, his friendly and compassionate heart. Today for him, that let your blessings be upon him always. Bless him with sound health so that he will be able to carry out the given responsibility and that he continues to serve you and your people. Fulfill all his heart's desires. Bless also the people with whom he is going to live and work. Your response, Lord, listen to our prayers.
Lord, we believe in the greatness of our vocation to be salt and light for our brothers and sisters in the society where we live. On this auspicious day, we pray for our outgoing students at Hostel Standard 10 that you continue to be their guiding star to walk on the path of truth, love, peace and justice. Grant them sufficient grace to march forward with hope, courage and positive attitude. Let your spirit guide and let them choose and pursue better career. Make them responsible and committed citizens of our society and country. Your response, Lord, listen to our prayer.
Teachers who are responsible for children's education, instill in them the true wisdom. Let your gentle words be on their lips to share their vast knowledge with the children. May they perform their duties with love, honesty and integrity. Your response, Lord, listen to our prayer.
We pray for your blessings upon the parents so that they understand the value of the children's life and their education. May all the family members surround them with the support and encouragement to become all what you desire them to be. Bless the efforts made by the parents and elders to facilitate the growth and development of the children in the world. Your response, Lord, listen to our prayer.
Compassionate God, we remember all the children of our country and the world, especially those found on the roadside, in the streets, at the railway station,
suffering by poverty,
ill health and poor family conditions. We pray that they also
may have the opportunities for a better life and move ahead with hope and trust. Protect them from all possible harms and danger to their lives. Your response, Lord, listen to our prayer.
Look, may you open your eyes. Shakespeare rightly said, small cheer and great welcome makes a merry feast. So to cheer up your spirits and welcome each one of you, we have now before you a group of students with their welcome dance. Moves. Now may I request Ms. Jacinta to come upon stage for further proceedings.
Good morning to one and all present here. There are no goodbyes for us. Wherever you are, you will always be in our heart. Wishing you, Reverend Father Vijay, good health, joy and happiness. As you begin a new chapter in your life, may you always shine bright and touch the height of glory and success. Now, may I request Dinesh sir to please come upon stage and deliver a speech for Reverend Father Vijay Kachyap, SJ.
Respected Principal Mr. Anthony Swami, Vice Principal Senior Section Mr. Sebastian Horo, Vice Principal Junior Section Reverend Father Vijay Kachyap, SJ, Reverend Sisters, dear teachers and my dear students, a very warm good morning to one and all present here. I am highly honored to deliver this farewell speech today in respect of Reverend Father Vijay Kachyap SJ. I realize today how the time flies. It gives me immense pleasure to express our sincerest gratitude and deepest love and respect to our Reverend Father Vijay Kachyap SJ on behalf of all the staff members and all the students. Let me start with the words of Holy Bible in the letter of St. Paul to Philippians, chapter 2, verses 3, 4, and 8. It says, "Do nothing through rivalry or vain conceit. On the contrary, humbly consider others as more important than yourselves. Do not seek your own interests, but rather that of others. The attitude you should have is the one that Jesus Christ had. Like Jesus humbled himself by being obedient to death, even death on a cross." These lines fit right for Father Vijay as a Jesuit with a unique trait of humbleness. He's an extraordinary example of humbleness, down to earth, easily approachable, good listener, great musician, ready to adjust in any situation and happy in everything. Let me tell you something special about Reverend Father Vijay and his ministry details. They say that he was born near Damodar River, near Goshala, Sindri, Jharkhand. He did his primary schooling from Rajendra Middle School, Sindri, then shifted to Nirmala Middle School, Samlong, Ranchi. His high schooling was done in St. Ignatius High School, Gumla. He did his intermediate in St. Xavier's College, Ranchi. He went to St. Xavier's Patna for his pre-novitiate. He finished his graduation from St. Xavier's College, Ahmedabad, Gujarat. He went for philosophy to Satya Nilayam, Chennai. Then he went for theology to Delhi. He was ordained a priest on April 29, 1989 on the Carmel School stage, FRI Digwari, Dhanbad. He went to Tundi for his pastoral guided ministry. He was asked to join the Bihar government's educational program Total Literacy Mission in Excelrai, Jamshedpur. Then he went to St. Xavier's College, Kolkata for his B.Ed. He did his tertianship in Sitagada, Hazaribagh. He was appointed as assistant director in Vivek Sadan, Dalton Ganj, Palamu. He was appointed rector of St. Paul's Seminary near Bhuvaneshwar, Orissa. He was appointed principal of Dinobali Hindi School, Digwadi. He was appointed chancellor and PRO to the then Bishop and now Archbishop Felix Topo S.J. in Golmuri, Jamshedpur. He was appointed in CSWC, a Jesuit leprosy hospital in Saraikela. And then he joined the Noble School CTPS, Chandrapura on September 15, 2014. Now he is the chaplain and vice principal junior section of DNS CTPS. In one way or the other, we are blessed that we have with us the beautiful gift of God, our dear Father Vijay. We thank the Almighty for him and for all the blessings and services we have received through him. Personally for me, he has been a great source of support, guidance, love and inspiration. I learned from him how to be humble and approachable to others. He helped in the Chandrapura parish too in all major activities of the church. He made his presence felt and tried to fulfill the spiritual need of the parishioners too. I can say this since I have seen him, and I being the president of the Catholic Sabha, I take this opportunity also to thank you, Father, very much for your untiring efforts. Thank you, Father. Be it in the form of Eucharistic celebrations or sacraments, your sermons, prayers and blessings. Of course, it is very painful to say goodbye to someone like you. Thank you very much, Father, for everything you have been for us. We will miss you and miss all the beautiful, memorable moments of happiness and joy we shared with each other. Today we promise you, we will remember you always, especially in our prayers. We wish and pray that God may grant you good health, peace of mind, all the happiness, love, care, God's grace and blessings, so that you can enjoy the rest part of your life peacefully and happily. Do remember us and come sometimes to meet us. We ask for pardon if we hurt you in the past, knowingly or unknowingly. Please forgive us. At last, but not the least, we wish you all the very best and good luck from all of us present here. Till we meet again. Thank you.
Good morning, children. I hope the outgoing children are happy. Doesn't look your eyes does not show the happiness. I cannot hear you. That's the spirit. Children, I have not prepared anything. Because of the time, and yesterday we had hectic time. I don't want to spend so much time already. You are sitting in the sun. We are enjoying the shade. Okay, don't feel jealous. Yes, this shows try to do something in life so that you can enjoy the shade of life. So it depends on your dedication. Teachers, please don't feel that you are not dedicated, not doing the work, okay? Sorry, don't misunderstand me. I'm talking to the children. Teacher, the students, you have a group of dedicated teachers. Do you believe that? Again, that yes has to come from your heart, not from your mouth. Do you believe that you have loving teachers? Do you believe that the teachers were very good to guide you? Yes, sir. That is the message that I wanted to give you today. Only one thing, I do not want to go into details. When the president of India reached another country, the king of that country, please try to find out who is that and when. President of India, when he reached the other country, the king does not go to receive anyone. He sits in his kingdom and the guests are invited and the rest of the things done. But the king of that country went to the airport. He did not wait the guest to come down. He climbed the steps, went into the aeroplane, went and near the seat where the president was sitting, brought him down, sat in the car, signaled the driver, please go. He sat on the driver's car seat and he drove the car. King of a country giving this honor to the president of India. You may wonder, what is the meaning of this? The people asked, Majestic, Your Lordship, what is this? You have broken the country's rule 3 times. You went to the airport, climbed and went to the seat of the person and you drove the car. All these things, you have broken the rules of the country. And what did the king replied? When I was in Pune doing my studies, a teacher was teaching me. A teacher taught me. What I am today is because of that teacher. If that teacher could have not been my teacher and not taught me and guided me, gave the moral values, today I cannot be the king of this country. A great message. And that teacher was the president of India. I think, children, this great man needs a clap. Besides this great man, all the teachers, I want to hear the melodious noise that is made by your hands for the teachers. Children, go for the big hands. I think the teachers need more than this. Your hands make pain. You may not be the king of a country to welcome your teacher, but a humble request. Yes, thank you, children. And this shows the love for the teacher. We do not want you to come in front of us and say thank you, but a kind of happiness that you show in your heart, that yes, my life in DNS Chandrapura was really great. My teachers were really great. The school was really great. Children, I have more or less lived some life on earth, seen different parts of our country, but I still remember the school days. When I see you sitting here, I still remember whole day we sat in southern India. It is very, very hot. This is nothing. And we were sitting throughout the day, enjoyed life. We never showed our unhappiness. And I'm happy to see that when I look at you, enjoying, you are not showing any displeasure. Enjoying because you are showing respect to your teachers. And especially a great teacher, Reverend Father Vijay S.J. And teachers, I take this time to thank each and every one of you. Not being only the teacher, but being a guide, a father, a mother, a friend, when these children were in front of you, needed you. Let these children go with lot of good memories. Let them go and lead their life and tell the world that my school, my alma mater, Dinobali Chandrapura, is the best. Children, I hope I make some sense. That yes, I need little. Thank you, children.
Gratitude is when memory is stored in the heart and not the mind. Gratitude makes sense of our past, begins peace for today, and creates a vision for tomorrow. With this, we have a dance performance by our junior section students of Standard 4 and 5.
Yeah. Antony Swami, Vice Principal Sir, Sebastian Horo, sisters, my colleagues in teaching, learning, teaching process, and my dear friends. When people stay together, work together, very likely is bound to hurt one another, anger one another, displease one another. It must have happened between us. But nothing to stop here. You have to go ahead. Go ahead, forgetting, forgiving, and go ahead in life of possibility. I don't want to make a big speech, long speech. Just want to, as a parting message, I want to sing to you a song, parody. Tune, you know, but words are mine. First, two stanzas. First stanza is dedicated to you, my friends, outgoing students. And second stanza are meant for all of us elderly people. So it goes like this. Ek sabko sadma hai ke ek din chalna hai zindagi aur kuch bhi nahi teri meri kahani hai. एक सबको सदमा है कि एक दिन चलना है जिंदगी और कुछ भी नहीं तेरी मेरी कहानी है. फर्स्ट राज गोस टू यू.
बचपन को मत भूलना तू जवानी में मत खोना चलना है संभल करके न तो होगा पछताना. ये जवानी जब आती है उलझन बन जाती है जिंदगी और कुछ भी नहीं तेरी मेरी कहानी है.
सेकंड स्टेज टू अस एल्डरली पीपल.
है बुढ़ापे का गम उसको नहीं जीने का दम जिसको जो जवानी में सोता है वो बुढ़ापे में रोता है. जग आनी जानी है ये कहानी पुरानी है जिंदगी और कुछ भी नहीं तेरी मेरी कहानी है. जिंदगी और कुछ भी नहीं तेरी मेरी कहानी है.
थैंक यू जीतन. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
Thank you, Father, for the lovely song and inspiring message. Now I hand over to Ms. Shreya and Master Niladri for the further proceedings.
Thank you, Ms. Jacinta. Emotions, when expressed through music, finds its path in a clearer light of beauty and ecstasy, striking the chord of soulful ambience where every melodious rhythm finds its profound meaning and purpose. So, to voice their emotions on stage, we have Nilakshi Ujjain and Ploma Thapa with their song.
Dear seniors, it just feels like yesterday when you entered the gate in tears, with a bag full of mixed emotions and heart full of apprehensions. As the time tickled away, it was all worth the pain. Today, you have your own pathway and have become shining examples, especially for us in various aspects of our life. So, our heartfelt gratitude has been penned down, and to present this parting message, may I call upon stage Harshit Verma of 10C.
The end is the inception, a beginning in itself. An end is required for a start, so is a start required for an end. Good morning to one and all present here. Respected Principal Sir, Mr. Anthony Swami, Vice Principal Sir, Mr. Sebastian Horo, Reverend Father Vijay Kachyap SJ, dear teachers, sisters, seniors, and my fellow Nubilians. It fills my heart with inexpressible joy that I have been given the opportunity to bid farewell to my dear seniors. As the Chinese prophet Lao Tzu had said, happy beginnings are often disguised as sad endings. Today, we have gathered here on a similar occasion as our seniors are standing on the threshold of their school life and are now eager to take the next step towards achieving their goals. Dear seniors, it feels like only yesterday when we had started our school journey as small kids. I can't stress enough on how loving and cooperative you have been since then. Now watching you part ways with us is making us feel happy and sad at the same time. We are happy as you are about to embark on a new journey, but we are also sad as we'll be losing your company. Whatsoever, you will always remain to be our North Star. You have been the best seniors we could have asked for. It is you who we look up to for motivation and guidance. Despite the tempest-tossed world, you remain undeterred and devoted to your studies. In doing so, you have inspired many of us by teaching us the lesson that we must not let the harsh circumstances of the pandemic, like the pandemic, to hold us back. Instead, we should see them as an impetus to study more. We adore your indomitable spirit of perseverance. In your presence, we never felt intimidated. Instead, we always felt like a family together. In quizzes, parents' night, and other competitions, we collaborated and enjoyed each other's company. When in doubt, we always had the privilege of getting it cleared by you. My classmates, and especially I, can't thank you enough for all your help and guidance. Endings are inevitable and sad, but yours isn't an ending because you will be remembered by this school, by us, and by our teachers. The legacy which you leave behind will be carried forward by us. Your stories of excellence will be cited by our teachers, and years after you are gone, some students will draw inspiration from your stories and from you. We hope that you will continue to strive towards excellence and bring eternal glory to our school by becoming spiritually oriented and successful men and women for others who will take our country to greater heights and unprecedented success. Thus, I would like to conclude my speech by citing a few powerful lines from the Wings of Fire. We are all born with a divine fire in us. Our effort should be to give wings to this fire and fill the world with the glow of its goodness. We bid you farewell, dear seniors. Thank you and have a wonderful journey ahead.
इंसान अपनी जिंदगी में अपने आप से लड़ता है। असली रेसलर वो नहीं होता जो मेडल उठाए, असली रेसलर वो होता है जो जिंदगी से लड़े और उसे हराए।
Yeah. Oh, लहू में एक चिंगारी सिद्ध से चुनू तक है जाना हर कतरा बोल रहा
लड़ जाना है लहू में एक चिंगारी सिद्ध से जुनू तक है जाना हर कतरा बोल रहा
कुछ और भी मांगे रास्ते भागे वहां से आगे जिंदगी से चल कुछ और भी मांगे क्यों सोचना है जाना कहां जाए वहीं ले जाए जहां बेसब्रियां
after me. I listened to it quietly, 'cause what could I say?
a bit of everything for me, I felt nostalgic. Yes, marching on. Someone called it a starting point, and rest proclaimed it as a finishing point. It's once in a lifetime scene, though you can revisit it as you think. But for now, it's my answer, seeing it running over the other scenes, like a moon in the dark, outshining the stars. As the day began, it was the usual thing, until nature pushed a gush of wind towards me, which made me feel I was in class 8. Then breaking branches reminded me, it's my last day. Last day inside the school's gate, someone named it passing out parade. I had missed feelings for the parade, so I participated in it like a confused grenade. Blast off with good vibes or just take on. It was actually hard for me to decide. So I left the present and felt the past. How hastily my school life became a memory, thinking that I'd get lost. Lost in the treasure the school gave me, worthy more than three-dimensional thing. This school actually sums up my childhood. Being an insect taught me how to socialize, molded my brain, nurtured it for the life's game, gave me good friends and atmosphere. I was well governed by great teachers here, and maintaining staff just took our extra care. This core is the epitome of my childhood. For the beautiful things, I'm just grateful. It's getting emotional here. It's time to strive for the positive vibes. So, congratulate me well as I completed checkpoint 1 of my life. Wish me well as I'm preparing myself for the dark and light through indefinite checkpoints. There's so much more to go. Let's together sail in this flow. A flow which is unstoppable, whose direction is unpredictable. And this is life, and life goes on. Moving on, I came across the school's main gate. Simply turned to look at it, I whispered, "Thank you, I did well here." And the grand gate of life chanted to me, "You can do best further from here." There was a glimpse of glee on my face, wishing to revisit my school someday again. And that's it. Long story short, there's hope, there's future, there's a lot. Thank you.
Press joy or sorrow, happiness or pain. Dance transcends everything and expresses unsaid emotions through the rhythmic moves of the dancers. It's like creating a sculpture visible only for a moment. The moment when you can enjoy the luxury of being you. So, to express their unsaid emotions, we have our friends on stage with their dance performance.
खट खट बाज दस तक हो न अब तक आया तब से हम देखी राहत अब तू खोल बाज
moments you have cherished and lessons you have learned. So, to walk us down your memory lane, now we have Hanshika Juhi on stage with a Thanksgiving message.
Acknowledge another person's value in our life. Saying thank you inherently acknowledges that we did not accomplish our goals and dreams alone. Rather, we needed the help of different people in valuing intimacy in our life.
Sisters present here and dear tenthers, For today, I will be addressing you as tenthers. You know, it was just a short while ago, I think the girl called Hanushika, she was here and she was narrating your story of how all each one of you came to the school 12 years ago, in loose pants, running nose, and then she told the story of 12 years, how each teacher guided you, molded you, and things like that. You know, I am reminded of my days. And, you know, the same time, only yesterday evening, I was hearing Sudarshan Thakir when he says, ki, ye shohrat bhi le lo, ye daulat bhi le lo, bhale chhin lo mujhse meri jawani, magar mujhko lauta do wo bachpan ka saawan, wo kaagaz ki kashti, wo barish ka paani. You know, many of you will miss this like anything. I told you, you have two exams left. Make the most of it. This school life is going to be the best days of your life, no doubt about it. Okay, enjoy whatever little is left. But then, you know, we have to grow, we have to move on, as each one of us has done in the past. This day, you know, it's also the day when somebody flew for the first time, you know, the first flight ever. It was, of course, 150 years back. But you guys are ready for your next flight, you know, the most important flight of your life. When you are about to take the most important plunge in the career, or towards the career of your thing, you know, your dream career, whatever you have thought of. I'm getting a little emotional, but I'll just tell you a couple of things to be careful about, you know, when you think of your career. Of course, we know that there are very well established careers like doctors, engineers, and these are, I'm sure your parents must be talking about it at home, your relatives must be talking about it, you know, ki, you must pursue all this. Of course, these two are very established careers and there's nothing much that needs to be spoken about them. But there are many more careers that you can think of. This is not the right time, you know, you're sitting in the sun. I cannot speak too much about it, but in a nutshell, if I describe it, you know, there are too many careers apart from this. You can think about humanities, you can think about commerce, and of course science is already there. You know, I will tell you about myself. When I did hotel management, I was not very sure. You know, that was the time when you either had to be a doctor or an engineer, or you were nobody. But today I can tell you, and I can tell you with conviction, there are many other careers. Well, you have careers in interior designing, you have careers in hotel management, you have careers in fashion designing, any professional arts that you think. I heard this girl singing so well. You know, you can pursue professional arts after this. Because there are many other career prospects. I wish we could arrange one more career counseling session for you. Let us see if we can do that within a week, you know, just after the exams that you have. But one thing that I would request you is, do not look for shortcuts in life. There is no shortcut to success, except maybe movies, TV serials, or some other stories, you know. Or maybe one or two odd lucky cases wherein, you know, you buy a lottery ticket and suddenly you become rich overnight. Otherwise, there is no shortcut to success. You will have to toil hard. Be ready for that. Okay. And if you have patience, if you have perseverance, and if you really pursue your dream, I am sure success is on the cards. It will come by itself. Now you have to, only thing is what we do many a times, we start looking for shortcuts, and that is where the mistake happens. Do not strive for shortcuts, toil hard, जो भी चाहे यू नो वट एवर कैरियर यू वॉन्ट टू डू ठीक है I think my English teacher, you know, when I was in class 9th and 10th, ठीक है, only teacher that I could really Jashim is who is here, Dinesh sir. Otherwise, my English teacher, he used to tell me, and today I feel that, कि for a student of science, the lab that you have is all the lab, is all that you can do, you know, that is the area where you can work. But for a student of humanities, you know, the whole world is a lab. You have to do n number of research, you know, you have to study lot. Only thing is if you are willing to take that plan, if you are willing to really work hard, there are other options also. Having said about the options, I would also take this opportunity to ask all of you to join our gang, and this gang is called Lobini Sachandrapura. So tomorrow, when you become an alumni, I presume it's another couple of exams that you have to undergo. Please come and join this gang. This is actually an association of all those boys who have been to this school just like all of you and who have moved on, did their plus two graduation and have moved on in their journey of many of them are placed in the best of companies across the world. When I say this, I am sure that you understand the main idea about this would be networking, and it would be a big help to all of you, especially people who are striving for a little off the beat career options. You know, you have people here in this association who are based throughout Europe, America, and who are dealing in various other professions as well. So this is your chance to get connected to them, and it does not cost you too much. You know, if you join this year, the lifetime fees is going to be only 1,000 rupees, right? So it's going to be only 1,000 rupees that you have to pay right now to become a lifetime member of this, and you can avail all these facilities. To know more about this, we will be giving you a brochure so that you know. If I speak, जिंदा रहने के मौसम बहुत है मैंने जिस एवरी डे इज नॉर्मल डे यू विल लिव एवरी डे बट जान देने की रुत रोज आती है होश और इश्क ये दोनों रुस्वा हो जाएंगी अगर वो जवानी खून में नहाती नहीं है And if you work hard, if you persevere, if you have patience, if you have perseverance, I'm sure may God bless you with all the success in life. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Sir, Mr. Sebastian Horu, to come up on stage and propose the vote of thanks.
Good morning, students. Respected principal sir, dear teachers and my dear students, I was under the impression that with Sansika Juri's thanksgiving message, proposing vote of thanks will be done away with. But Mr. Abhishek requested me to say a few words in the name of vote of thanks. And today I feel the first and foremost I have to thank the students who are sitting here in front of me. All the items that we prepared, the program that we have had, have become totally a failure but for your patience, but for your determination, but for your willpower, but for your ability to bear the brunt of heat. Therefore, all those who are sitting here and the teachers, you deserve my sincere thanks for making this day a successful day. So thank you, children. Thank you, teachers. I also thank our principal, sir, a dynamic and energetic person. And under his guidance, this program has been arranged and it was a very successful program. I thank our principal, sir, for his guidance. We will thank everyone at the end, and we will give them a big round of applause. I also thank Mr. Abhishek, who was the mastermind of this program. Thank you, Abhishek. I thank some teachers who have been instrumental in helping the students to prepare dance. It is good to name these teachers. Ms. Sadaf and Ms. Sindhu, they prepared the senior section students and they performed a beautiful dance. Ms. Ankita, Ms. Sahin and Ms. Sweety, they prepared junior section children. And these junior section children also performed wonderfully well. I also thank Reverend Father Vijay for his parting message. The message was to all of us, to students, to teachers, and to people like us who are going to be old soon. So Father Vijay, it was a very meaningful message, parting message, and certainly we will remember you wherever you go. God may bless you. I also thank other students who performed on the stage on this occasion. And last but not least, I thank the anchors of the day, Master Niladri and Miss Shreya. They have done their job well and we have enjoyed this program despite the scorching sun, despite the heat. But children, I want to tell you all this because we want to make your journey a wonderful journey ahead. Therefore, we have taken trouble and you have also taken trouble to listen to our message, to experience how much the school takes care of you. And as you stand at the threshold of another stage of life, we wish you a very happy journey ahead. God bless you and all the best, children. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Dear seniors, our principal, sir, wants to speak to you, so I request him to come up on stage and give his message.
Children, I don't want to give a speech, okay? You have already enough. I thank the alumni, okay, the ex-students. He has expressed a very important thing. We will talk about that. So on this occasion, children, I want your attention. Everyone, just for 1 or 2 minutes, everyone, I want your attention. Especially those who are outgoing and presented. And this is message is for you. A great message, and it's going to be a great message to Chandrapura Binobli. We are going to open arts scheme this year onwards if we have enough group, enough students. We have worked that. Some of the parents have shown their concern, they were interested, and I give you this honor, the children who are here. It is a privilege and honor for you to continue Dinobli Chandrapura with the arts. Is it not a good message, children? No clapping, nothing. That is the message I wanted to. Another point is there. As a principal, I am standing here, but my memory goes to when I was in 10, I got the function like this. We contributed, I still remember, maybe 50 paise I remember. 50, only 50 paise I contributed. The group of students, we bought a clock, and that is kept in the principal's office. And even today, when I go and visit that government school, I remember that 50 paise, the honor that I get, you know, it is tremendous. So I want you children, please do not tell me that I want to do business. It is the memory that you are going to keep for your alma mater. You see, today just I was thinking, you know, if it could have been a Shamiana year, could have been great. So the students, you can think of that, or maybe the backdrop, a permanent one, maybe something that you can contribute and keep your memory of, so that whenever you come in future, you can remember. This is a humble request from me. Think it over, it's not compulsory. Think it over. We want you to remain here with that kind of gift. Thank you.
To be celebrated, calm and strong, united at our
Thank you, everyone.
Be seated.
Please be seated.
कुछ और भी मांगे रास्ते आगे पांव से आगे जिंदगी से चल कुछ और भी मांगे क्यों सोचना है जाना कहां जाए वहीं ले जाए जहां बेसब्रियां सगरियां